Hello and welcome back, my dear friends, to our campaign of Europa Universalis 4 with Ethiopia. We are just growing in size, especially now in this region, like in Ajura, Kilwa. We want to go down here the coast before we again attack the Mamluks. And we want to get all of the lands here. Let's see. Are you still so much angered with us? If we disable divert trade, disable this embargo, you're still at 90% liberty desire. I mean, that's terrible. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yes. That's nice of you. Nope. Let's do it like that. We don't go through Aden because we don't have any access to the Mamluks afterwards. As we are black flagged now. So 3.9 and 3.9. That's not much. We'll have to wait for the 16,000 troops to get down. Get rid of these 90% revolution. They will be enough to get rid of that, so we'll need another horse. Come on. We'll probably speed up things a bit. What's in 15 Mamluks faced almost a decade of utter chaos, slowly consuming the country from within and bringing it to the verge of collapse. Our nation is struggling both socially and economically. As famine and war plague our people, and the growing opposition against the aristocracy and church has resulted in a series of rebellion and assassination. Okay. Of course. Would be too easy. Yeah, so we are rid of the of the separatists, at least. Let's move here. I'm not sure who will be faster, but I believe the army will be faster. Stop. Take a claim here. Disputed succession in Funch, yeah. Back. So, how about our truce? Do we have a truce still? Yes, until 1519. That's too bad. Yeah, we wanted to do some war with Kilwa anyway. Stop. We want... Oh, Oman is also at war. Hmm. How about your liberty desire coming down sometimes? Where will they go? To Hobio. Why do they transfer there instead of just moving there? Hmm. Interesting. Hmm. We will catch them. Okay. One point five. Let's do this. And Casa Ibrim is, I believe, somewhere here. And let's shut this off. It's 1517 February. Well, another separatist. Oh, yeah, we'll have to fight against Kilwa to get rid of these separatists. Ha! We can take... Glorious arms. prestige from land battles plus 100%. Yeah, that's okay. We can live with that. We need more manpower. Let's see. Oh, they're all pissed off. Really pissed off. 103. No, we don't have the money. Call of diet. Yeah, that's okay. Recruit minister, grant generalship. Recruit minister, military points. So, encourage development. Nope, we want these guys friendly. Before we can do that, how is the institution spread? Colonialism is not even a bit near. I don't even see it anywhere. It must be somewhere around here, but it's not in my vicinity. Yeah. What shall we do? Probably nothing. So, how about you? How about getting me a few more cogs so that we can transport a few troops at least? You're making quite some money now. Also because of trade is getting better. They must be right. Ignore them. Nah. Do not want to lose administrative points. We're quite good with So let's see. How about attacking them? Why is Mutapa not willing to help us? They have a truce with Kilwa. Yeah. You go here because we will have some war with Adal as well. And we'll take a claim here. Mombasa. Yeah, I'll take Mombasa. is we can achieve fastest. Thousand of these. No. And let's take two cannons. These 10,000 will be more than enough for a bow. Let's make it a bit slower. What? Oh, you're such idiots. And another rebellion. We should look more to our rebellions. I mean, it's really obvious. And again. They have heavy ships. Phew. That's hard. Ah, come on. Give us access to your country. Give my enemies access to your country. Yeah, fight the rebels for me, Kilwa. That's nice. Chokwe. Okay. Whatever. Ah, yes. That's nice. Could we just take this land? Come on, separatists, attack me. No, they do so. But I have the better general than you. Ha! A much better general. Ah, yes. That's nice. So, how about some peace? Let's give me also all your money, which is not very much. All this. Why not? Why not the trade power? I mean, we have a war score of 99. Do I really have to kill your army first? Probably. So, what next? These two? Or Dongola? These two are really, really fast and less expensive. Or Hobio. Where is Hobio? How about... no. Where is Hobio? Costi or Tigali. They are fast, they are furious. We can't. Oh, they're in their territory. So, yeah, why not? Let's do them. They're not too expensive. How about now? Really? I'll have to stack wipe your army first. So, how about now? Ah, yes. Okay, 3 months, this is gone. Where is the capital of Kilwa? In Zanzibar? Ah, that's not good. How do we get there? We'll probably have to fight this fleet. I probably don't like that. Could take a could take an admiral. Like this guy. And we could ask for some contribution. This would be nice. It's really much money. Oh, but they hate me at the time anyway, so probably not. Ah, what did I do? Yemen, just do this for me. So we will now fire one of our generals. Justus Vami, for example. And next thing is we'll stop taking this video by now. And we wish you a pleasant night. Sleep well, dear friends. And I hope we see each other again next week or next day. Until then.